All right, so we're going to differentiate y equals sine cubed of x. So the trick here is to recognize that this is a chain with the sine actually being on the inside, right? This is a sine cubed. So your y prime is going to be 3 times the stuff squared times the derivative of the stuff, right? So I'm looking for 3 sine squared x cosine x, which is answer E.